Here's a candy apple hack to turn your regular candy apples into a bouquet of red roses. You will need a silicone rose mold and some thorny twigs, which will look like rose stems. I wasn't even planning on having a Halloween party this year, but these candy roses are really making me want to. So after you dip your apples in the sugar mix, you push them into the silicone rose mold. Once they've completely cooled, you can place them in a vase, which will look so good at your Halloween party.